you guys here working out? All of us have strength. How do we get the workout done quickly, stay in our 30 to 60 set reps without moving a bunch of weights? So I'm going to use my buddy here. He's going to hop on and create a resistance for me. I'm going to do a couple reps first, make sure I'm in position. Then he's going to climb on and provide that extra weight for me.
Dale gets on. Lean forward, Dale. That way he can. Yep. Come on. Alright.
Workout done quickly, stay in our 30 to 60 set reps without moving a bunch of weights. So I'm going to use my buddy here. He's going to hop on and create a resistance for me. I'm going to do a couple reps first to make sure I'm in position. Then he's going to climb on and provide that extra weight for me.
All this 150-pound strip set, 170-pound strip set, come on, finish.
Come on. It's a very simple and easy way to get hurt or to build badass muscles.
Right now we're gonna finish up on some triceps. We're gonna do some pushdowns here. Dip machine. Now, we've got three guys here working out. All of us have different strengths. How do we get the workout done quickly, stay in our 30 to 60 set reps without moving a bunch of weights? So I'm gonna use my buddy here. He's gonna hop on and create a resistance for me. I'm gonna do a couple reps first to make sure I'm in position. Then he's gonna climb on and provide that extra weight for me.
back. Now, we can call this a 150-pound strip set, 170-pound strip set, mark, finish.
What kind of guy are you?
Right now we're gonna finish up on some triceps. We're gonna do some pushdowns here. Dip, machine. Now, we've got three guys here working out, all of us have different strengths. How do we get the workout done quickly, stay in our 30 to 60 reps without moving a bunch of weights? So I'm gonna use my buddy here. He's gonna hop on and create a resistance for me. I'm gonna do a couple reps first to make sure I'm in position. Then he's gonna climb on and provide that extra weight for me. Call this a 150-pound strip set, 170-pound strip set, mark, finish. Right now we're going to finish up on some triceps. We're gonna do some pushdowns here. Dip, machine. Now, we've got three guys here working out. All of us have different strengths. How do we get the workout done quickly, stay in our 30 to 60 reps without moving a bunch of weights? So I'm gonna use my buddy here. He's gonna hop on and create a resistance for me. I'm gonna do a couple reps first to make sure I'm in position. Then he's gonna climb on and provide that extra weight for me. Call this a 150-pound strip set, 170-pound strip set, mark, finish.